Good evening. It's wonderful to be here again at St. Andrew's. We'd like to start, just the choir, I'd like to say this first before we can begin, a great thank you to the cathedral here for their hosting and their graciousness towards us, and also to Grand Rapids Community College, where we rehearse, the graciousness that they show us as well. I would like to introduce for you now Andrew Netzinger. Andrew was my teacher for 3 years when I was in England at Wells Cathedral, when I sang for him for many, many services and performances. And I know what a wonder he is, and it was so exciting we could work it out that Andrew would come to Grand Rapids and spend a week working with our choir. In fact, we're already talking a little bit about when he's going to come back again, so we're very excited about that. Also in the life of the choir, just so you know, our normal spring concert that we do in June will not take place this year because Dr. Martin Neary, who some of you met last time, formerly of Westminster Abbey, will be coming back the first week of June and making the choir's very first CD. It's been 21 years that we've existed now, and we've never recorded. So it's time. It's gonna be a disc of Christmas carols with Dr. Neary directing. So we won't be seeing you in June, and then hopefully see you back again in the fall. But let me introduce now, at this point, Andrew Netzinger.
Thank you very much, Scott, for your welcome, and it's, I'd just like to say how much of a pleasure it has been to be here working with this wonderful choir for the past week in this beautiful city. I come from England, and all my life I've been immersed in the English choral tradition, which really has been one of the great gems of Western musical culture during the last millennium. I'm pleased to say that it's still flourishing very strongly in England, but it used to be equally strong in countries like France and Italy, and it's all but died out in those countries, tragically. So it is absolutely wonderful joy for me to travel 4,000 miles over here and to find that the same tradition is here, alive and flourishing and growing. It is a very wonderful thing, this. Wonderful to see young boys singing with such feeling and expressiveness and maturity, and to see so many boys singing alongside their fathers is a very bonding experience. This is a really, really special musical organisation that you have here in your midst in Grand Rapids, and I do hope that you will. It's wonderful to see so many people here this evening. I do hope that you will continue to support this marvellous choir as it continues to develop in the future. Thank you for having me here today.